Ladies and gentlemen, welcome once again to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax. Today's event should be a classic, Bobby.
That's right, Zach. It's a must-see for Genki enthusiasts.
We've seen today's contestant before. It's the leader of the world-famous Saints.
This criminal kingpin turned media star has excelled in several matches already.
This should be the toughest arena this contestant has faced yet.
Get ready for all the fun of bullets and body bags, folks. Let's watch the action. Yes, the contestant is having a kick-ass run so far.
This is really amazing shooting.
We need more veteran gunslingers in this arena.
Very impressive.
Not a good target to hit.
Oh, the contestant is absolutely on fire. You know, Bobby, I've been thinking of buying a gun.
Really, Zach? What kind of gun are you looking at?
I never had one. Something easy to use.
And what would you hunt with it?
Nothing. My mother-in-law is visiting next month.
Zach, I think you've been hanging out with Professor Genki too much.
Might be true.
This Saint is on top of these targets.
And now, the present is on the map.
People will be talking about this round for a while.
Here comes the hunter.
Those guys seem bigger every round. Every shot seems to hit something today.
Spectacular performance.
Cash in pocket.
So what do you think of shotguns?
They have a nasty kick that we've seen on the show before. You sure that isn't too much for you, Zach?
Something smaller then?
Might be... Super Murder Cat!
I've been driving my ass all over Steelport, killing anyone who wears a mask. Well, except you. The luchadors are finished.
Not entirely. You killed street thugs that worked for Killbane, but the spirit of Lucha Libre is untouched. No, it...
Whatever.
Don't ruin this moment with cynicism. You brought honor back to a culture.
Hey, if this was such a big deal, you could have stepped up more.
Without my mask, I felt powerless. But you show me that a mask doesn't make a hero.
So what now, then?
I'm ready to fight with you.
Fuck right.